Mr. Hughes, someone is making a profit on a plane that can't fly.
This plane will fly. If it were to be a failure, I would leave this country and never come back, and I mean it. Billionaire, goddammit, not millionaire. And what the hell happened to the close-up of me in the cockpit?
Will film?
Remember, any driver who tries any hanky-panky with a contract actress is fired.
Hi, I'm Frank.
Hi. 2 weeks in Los Angeles, and you're working for Howard Hughes.
No harm having high hopes, ma'am.
And what church do you go to, Frank?
First Methodist in Fresno.
I forgive you. She's kidding. We're Baptists.
You do know why Baptists think sex is bad, don't you? Because it might lead to dancing.
When is Frank's fiance coming to town?
She believes that once you've been intimate in the eyes of God, you're committed to that person for the rest of your life.
I agree with Sarah.
Well, I'm not legally married.
Mr. Hughes, I'd like to thank you for the chance to become a star.
You've never had a drink in your life?
I don't drink.
Maybe I'm not the right girl for this. A movie actress should have big bosoms and be sexy. I mean, in this town, aren't those the rules?
You're an exception. The rules don't apply to you.
One day I told my friend I was terribly blue.
You think I'm nuts, right?
Was it far too late?
Get that person out of here.
I think you should see someone.
When you told me the rules don't apply to me?
He thought for a moment, then he answered.
You know, they don't apply to you either.
He said the rules don't apply to you.
I behave like a cheap
floozy,
and I'm
saying.
Not some disgusting tease of a virgin
wrong.
Trying to steal another woman's husband. Are you
Do
listening?
Not need help?
Mr. Hughes wants to see you.
Well, hello.
That's Marlon Mabry. What the hell is she doing here?
You said you wanted the girl with the two M's.
Yes, Marilyn Monroe.
Have you heard from people that I'm crazy?
All right, come on.
If what you are is crazy, then give me more crazy.
You make an old guy courageous, Marlon.
Did somebody give that to you?
She hit the jackpot.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Hey guys, did you know that Pierce Brosnan was contractually forbidden from wearing a full tuxedo in any non-James Bond movie from 1995 to 2002? For this and more movie facts, click on more videos. But if you want something else, click on the playlist.